we made this wildlife area and has foxgloves and then hard geraniums and then strawberries, and they're all native Irish plants. And then we have some native Irish shrubs also in the mix, and it's all for the birds and stuff. And then they make berries, and then there's the log piles over there for the bugs.